Oh wow. How is everyone? Everyone doing good? I hope so.
Hope everyone's alright.
Anyways, welcome back to This Is Not Going to Show a Game, which is kind of frustrating. I know for a fact it is a game. But I got it. Fallout Shelter. Now, what I want to do is... Oh wait, I didn't want to go here. I wanted to do that. So I can get the music and the sound back up. Honestly? Fucking elevator music. It's not bad. It's elevator music and I love it. Let's enter our vault. Enter vault 115. So I did make a few updates. As you can see, there's a lot happening. First of all, I made it a fucking block. This welcome to the block. It's beautiful. It's very nice. So what I did, I don't even know what I did on stream versus what I did everywhere else at this point. I grew up some of the kids. I have four little tykes running around right now. Three more minutes. Oh, I have another guy. Do I have another guy out in the wasteland? Yes, I do. Oh, he found a fucking coat. He found fatigues. Ooh. Oh, and he leveled up. That's what I wanted. I wanted him to level up. I was working on missions. I looked up at him. Hey, microphone. Sorry. What I wanted to do was get him leveled up, and then I'll put him here with this guy. I should put him. Oh, you're 9. Oh, yeah, your 9 is real good. Okay. Oh, keep him over there. I should probably have one of them here. Actually, I should probably have one of them there, so. I removed the storage that was up here. I made this room 6 occupant. I still have this, which kind of bothers me. Oops, that's not what I want. I upgraded this a lot. I upgraded this, added this, upgraded all the diners. I have a classroom, and I upgraded that as well. Well, actually, did I upgrade it? I don't think I upgraded it. No, I didn't. I didn't upgrade it. Mr. Handy is working around doing whatever the fuck he wants. I want to get more Mr. Handys, I think. I figured out what the Mr. Handys do. They- Oh! Okay. So, come back. To the top. You help him. I figured out what the Mr. Handys do. They, help with crises around the, facility, or the facility, vault. Do you fight as well? I actually don't know if you fight. Well, you're not gonna make any time anyways. They're dead. Not gonna make it though. Cool. You did it. Collect. Wasteland care. Yeah, actually I want to collect that. Yep. Okay. Okay, well, Mr. Handy, you're useless. So they help around with, like, crises, and, like, if there's a spontaneous fire, which has been happening a lot, which is really annoying. Baby grew up. Good. Fucking aware, though. Hi. How you doing? I saw him pop up this time. Holy shit. Hell yeah. Who are you? Alan Armstrong, you are one of the kids. You are going... Oh wait, you're going to the classroom. That's what you're fucking doing. You're going to the classroom and growing up. Growing the hell up. Are you also one of the kids? You were also one of the kids. You are growing the hell up. I want them to go in here and here, and I want them to make weapons. For you. No, not you. Oh, yes, you. You're going here, too. There's one more kid. Her, probably. Yep, Nicole. She's going here as well. Okay. So they're all going to the classroom. This can handle four people, can't it? This can. Handle four people. They are going to... I should probably rush them, to be honest. Because I want them to be more intelligent. Intelligent. Oh, wait. What are you guys doing? I love music. That's so, intelligence. I want you to be more intelligent than that, even. No. Your E is pretty nice. Also, I have this guy, Jericho, fucking beast, and this guy, Preston, fucking beast, amazing, they're so good. You two go there, you and you go there. You guys make me some radiation packs, while the other two make me some fucking weapons. Craft. I can craft all of this shit, and I haven't been. Sawed-off shotgun. Oh, I can't craft anything, can I? Cost. That's why. I need shit. Luckily, I believe. Oh no, I don't have that. Oh fuck. No one's in the wasteland. Okay. You're gonna. I'm sorry, you're going back into the wasteland. Oh no, you're not. No, you're not. No, you're not. No, you're not. I am taking your ship back. Because you're not. Sorry. Who else is ready? Almost ready to level up? You are, Howard. Where the fuck are you, Howard? Hello? You? No, give me Howard again. Where is he? Like, genuinely. Where is Howard? The fuck? You're Jack. Fuck jackets. Where are you going? Go back there. What? I didn't do that. Did I do that? I don't even remember. Ah! What? Tori and Grace. Kyle. What? What happened? There. Fucking Christ. You are leaving with... no, I'm not where you should sit. With this. Oh no, the pickaxe. Oh, yeah, because the pickaxe is really good. I'm gonna keep it. I'll have that. And him. Go exploring. ...33 minutes until I contact another person. Okay. I want it to be quicker than 33. That's slightly quicker. Do I have anything that would be quicker than that? Nope. No, I don't. Ready for anything? Yes, you are! Go. Do your thing. Please level up. That's one of my mission points. Level up twice. One already leveled up, so I just need him to level up. Sell 8 pieces of junk. Yeah. So I need more junk before I do this. Okay. Good to know. Save the junk. Actually, if I find a fan, save the fan. Everything else I don't really need right now. Hold on. I don't think I need right now. Ah, shit, I don't know. Okay, well. I should put some... Jericho, he's a beast. He's gonna be alright. Level up. You're in the science lab. In the med lab. How long to the med lab? Okay. We have 3. Jesus. Oh wait, I can... Oh, I can't upgrade. Never mind. I won't upgrade. That's fine. What's on the agenda for today? Mopping. Cooking, dusting, babysitting, bring it on, humans. Okay, Mr. Handy. You know, you're not good. I was wondering, how the fuck do they get... How do they get oxygen? It's like, does that... Is there air conditioning in here? If so, what? I don't know. Ooh. Once I get another person... I'm gonna turn the radio station to inside so I can get some nice morale going up inside. How long did that take? 28 minutes. I have a lot of people doing a lot of shit. Right now I don't really need anybody else. I'm alright. 30 minutes for that. Granted, thank God, granted, we don't need it. No, I can rush her. Only thing that we need is meds, and she goes quick. Actually, because that's what we need. Yeah. Thank God. Okay. How many of those do we have right now? 15 minutes. Why is it red? Why is it red? I don't understand that. That I don't know. I don't know why it's a red color. You have enough meds. Fine. How are you doing? Earned XP. Okay. You just need to level up, my friend. Sorry. We just mowed.
Obi?
The only thing I don't like is that this is all the way back here. It's kind of annoying. Like, all of these are down in a row, and then this. It's slightly irritating. Ooh, didn't want to do that. No, I didn't want to do that. Oh, yes, zoom. Zoom on the rock. Yes, that is of course what I wanted. Yikes. I don't know what else to do, to be honest. I wanted to update you guys on everything that I was doing. I've been on a few, well, not raids from here, but I went on a few raids with the people out in the wasteland. Should I put Mr. Handy back out? I want to get more Mr. Handys. Just to have. Shouldn't there be a Mr. Handy box in there? Oh no, because the Mr. Handy box is in here. Okay. One of the raids out in the wasteland, I got a hunting rifle. No, not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. That's what I wanted. That's what I wanted. Nope. Do this. Turn down the music now. It's slightly annoying. Oh, I should probably save. Whenever I go into that, I should probably save. We are a self-sustaining place right now. We are fine. When he gets back from the wasteland, I'm probably gonna put him in here. Because it would probably be a good idea. Earn more XP. Fucking Christ! How much XP do you need to be level 12? Okay, Obi! Looks like- hold on. Cat's annoying. Actually, he's not even mine. He's my mother's cat. Like... Ooh, shit. No, shit. I like being able to see everything. The overseer, as they call me. Hee hee. Fuck me. I turned that off somehow. No. No, I can't. Cam zoom speed, cam scroll speed, gamma correction. Christ. Cannot. Which is quite annoying. What should I add, though? Should I add something? That's the weapons workshop. Do I have a weight room? I did at one point, and then I got rid of it. I should get this. Okay, so I should get this. I should get this. this. I already have the classroom. Okay, and upgrading that's gonna take a while. Whenever I want to put someone off of something, or when I get more people than I should have, they can go in here and train. That'll be easy enough. No. I want to boost the morale of this place when this is done. 20 minutes. Ooh, that's... I don't think anyone's listening. Hey! You should always think that someone's listening, because everyone loves us. It's not true, but... what was this place? You remember? Why do you have a giant-ass camera? Holy fuck! And this is athletics. And this is weight room. Oh, it's got the Fault Boy pictures all over it. Ooh, that's not what I want. Look at this, though. Like, damn. Those numbers are looking good. Okay. Done with this. None of you are good today. I hate you all. Alright. Well. Oh, you're so close, Howard. So close. You'll be sent back home when you're done. I swear. Promise. Unless you find a place. I got some good shit. I need some good shit. Howard can go here after. I think this is what he was good at. Is this what he was good at? I don't even know. I don't remember. I remember where I had him. Ah, fuck me. Jesus. C, and I raised his S. C, so he was in here. That's Obi wanting to come back in after he decided to leave. I hate that cat sometimes. I hate that I can't go all the way over here. That's so annoying. I have to zoom in to look at the other side of these rooms. It's so annoying. Like, I just want to look right here. Right here. Nope. Quite annoying. Okay. Oh, dear God. Sorry. plus my sister. Built 50 rooms. Apparently I built 50 rooms. Sorry, my sister came in showing me something. What are you doing in there? So close. Yao Guai. Is that how you say it? Yao Guai? Yao Guai? Yeah, I don't know. You have 2 minutes, you're fine. And you have the fucking infantry rifle. Infiltrator. Yeah. You're fine. I leveled up. Thank fuck. Reach now. I don't care. Thank god. That's all I wanted. That is all I wanted. Have 5 female dwellers pregnant. That I can do easily. Do this. And this. Is really gonna go down. That's funny. Okay. So sorry, I happened to bring it. So that works, right? I feel weird. Like, wanting them to get pregnant. Like, look at this. I feel weird wanting them to get pregnant. That's not what I wanted. No, that's not what I wanted. Hold on. Wait, no. I moved you and I didn't mean to. I'm so sorry. I want to be back in this suit. With nothing. Okay. Sorry, dude. God, why do I keep doing that? Put you back here. I need to stop doing that. A3 though. I don't have anything for L yet, so you can wear that. You need something for A. Wear this. I feel like a creep. Look at that. I feel like a fucking creep. And this. And these guys. And. Four people, and then they're about to be done. Oh no, do I have no one in power? Oh no, I have a ton of people in power. I have, like, no one in these, though. Really bad. I need to go here, actually. You're P and C. C, you go in here. Feel like a fucking creep. It's really bad. It's really bad. You two aren't. I'm like hanging at home with my family. Oh no, that's not good. Oh, that must be someone. Okay, that's not good. Yeah, okay. So you go back there. And then you go up here. Got it. That's gross. Yikes. Whoops. 5 females pregnant. It's you two, right? Yeah. You go here. She goes. Be another one then. Them. Really nice. Okay. So I didn't do it again. That's good. And then I'll put them both down here again, where they were. You go here. And okay, wait. And this. You have this and meet him in here. Please. My God. Jesus. Oh, he freaking died. To help her, you go back in here. Are you doing anything? No, you're not. You can have this instead. Get more health. Like I said, she's good. They're both good. Go back where you guys belong, please, and thank you. Power is bad. Power is very bad. Power. Okay. No, I can't. Okay. You're gonna give me 50 something. You're done, so. Come on. Come on. Got this. There. gosh, you. Okay. Secret guys here again. I don't know where. It's probably gone. Yep. Cause I don't see him. Yep. He's probably gone. Probably disappeared. Damn. They're going to get pregnant. They're going to get pregnant. I can change one more. Okay. 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 Oh, I don't have an outside dweller. Anymore, do I? Okay. Here. No, not you. No, not you. Okay, no. You go here. You go back in here. You, I don't even know where to put you. Here. Actually. Her in here. I'm trying to get her skills up. No, I mean I could put her in with Adam. I could put her in with Adam. After. That's the health of everybody. Preston is a little bit down, so. Okay. And I need one more dweller pregnant, right? Yeah. And that's up here. What's your intelligence? Oh, you're gonna... Yeah, I'll put you on a storage unit. I'll put you on this one. No, I'll put you down here. Because then you can move here easily. this one should be able to go here easily or here easily. Food is exponentially okay. Oh, your A is brilliant. No. Keep going there. No. Right now, everything's fine. Da 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 da. Okay, 15 seconds. So I should have that new person very, very soon. Good pickup line.
Must be a genie, because you're making my dreams come true.
I'll turn this in. Okay.
Obi, Bibi, hello.
Fucking mole rats again. Okay. Well, you go here and help. No, okay, go here. And have that because I don't have anything else for you. Because I'm an idiot. Fist back. Okay, do this. You have your fist back. You have a fist. You have this. You have fist. You have this. You. I feel like I've already checked you though. You have fist, you have fist, you have fist, you have fist. Fist, fist, fist. He's the only one who should be having a gun right now. Kind of like a double barrel. Why would I ever give him a double barrel? Pickaxe. Oh, he deals with pickaxes. Good. Give you two scopes. So first of all, I don't like the scopes. Second of all, you guys would need something. Right, I'll give you a scope too. Give that back, please. Already checked you two. And I guess. I say as I click on him and get another weapon. I just get the AK from him? God damn. Now I got all the weapons. I definitely have all the weapons. Yeah, I have all the weapons. I'm a perf. 13 seconds left. 7. 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes! I sent it out. What are your specialties? Hi! I'm wearing a waitress outfit. So I'm going to put you in one of my diners. They're wearing a wig, so. Boost the morale of everybody. Everyone is happy. Actually, Hall, she's the first person. She's the last person. 56? Ashley, what's... what's wrong, Ashley? What happened? Come on. Pregnant. That's it. That's all I need. Alright. hi, Obi. Why are you staring at me like that?
Bud.
For 53 minutes. I started at the wrong time, is what I'm saying. I normally start on the even hour, and I didn't. So my time's all out of whack right now. Okay, Ooh, he's here. Gone, probably. Yep, now you're gone. I don't even know where you went. I don't even know where you went. I don't even know where he was. I hate that. I hate that. This is weird. Hey, you two.
Hey, stop fighting. Cats. Obi. Obi and BB. Oh my god. Hey, stop it. What the hell? Stop it.
I need more Mr. Handys as well, is when I'm not paying attention, they can go to the room and collect when it's ready to collect. Which is really nice. That's another reason why I need more Mr. Handys. Excuse me. Oh wait, I have another one that I can build. Outfit workshop. They're building. Huh? Build. I can't. For some reason. I can't build it. I don't know why. Should be able to build it here, right? Yeah. know why I can't build it.
Ah! No!
God. Okay, there. Jesus. It's called the block. There we go. Now it's coming. Oh my god, I hate pregnant ladies. Get the dumb barrel. You also go in and help. Get the hunter. Got it. Lady, you go back here. Now, play that. Click 5 underwater. Okay. That'll be pretty easy. Now I can unlock! Military circuit board. Okay, not bad. 50 water. Okay, not bad. Wasteland doctor. Okay, not bad. More caps, not bad. Ooh, and Denise Wood. I don't know what she's good with. Alright, Miss Denise. What are you good with? More power. Ooh, should I put her in the big power boy? What's your S? Okay. S. Okay. Well, good right now. Holy shit. Okay, real good right now. See, this is why I want to get this. But it won't fucking let me. I can get a whole bunch of other shit, but I can't get the outfit workshop. I don't know why.
Oh, well.
Okay. I do, however, want to end this stream. End it with one last hurrah. And by that, I mean I'll just end it. I'm done. I have two people in here who can't do crisis at the moment. Well, she can. She can't because she's fucking pregnant. She won't do crises, which is really annoying. Alright. So, yeah. I think I'm done. 10 weapons, 8 pieces of junk. Done for right now. I will be back normal time, 11 o'clock Eastern, for, for some more Fortnite. I wanted to update you guys on everything that's going on. I'm gonna be doing the exact same thing, and hopefully I'll be able to get an outfit workshop thing soon. Shit. And then that's pretty much it. Yeah. I will see you guys in the next video. Well, in the next stream. Later tonight. I'll see you guys then. Peace out. Peace.